fire.
There's this guy named Ryan, okay? R-Y-A-N, Ryan. He happy guy, happy camper, okay? He works for this company called Zigzag. Good company, smooth company, well-off company, you know? Now know this, Ryan is a Christian, dedicated worker in the church, but Ryan does not like his job. Okay, even though he's getting well paid, he's a little upset. He has no passion for the work. Now God Almighty, his destiny for Ryan is not for him to be working at this job. Ryan right now is supposed to be self-employed, okay? But Ryan does not quit the job because he's scared that he won't find another job. Where the money gonna come from? He doesn't know where his income is gonna come from. Okay, so what does God do? God makes a move, okay? God sends Ryan a message and gets Ryan fired. He gets Ryan fired, straight up. Now see, Ryan had no insubordination letters, you know, no write-ups, didn't get in trouble on the job. Quite frankly, Ryan getting fired didn't make any sense at all, okay? Even his coworkers were shocked. Right. God getting Ryan fired was God's way of helping Ryan. Because you see, Ryan could not be self-employed and working at this company at the same time. Something had to give, either Ryan's job or Ryan's destiny. So what's the lesson taught? What's the lesson learned? When God wants to do something, you seriously don't know how he's going to do it. Before a stone is slung forward, sometimes it must be pulled back.
Now, in case you're interested in being Mr. Yasum, or Miss Yasum, I want to just let you know what you're going to probably have to do when you, when you win. Because it's going to be a time where Mr. Toby, Miss Yasum, and I, Mr. Yasum, got to be replaced.
Let me just give you a heads up of the duties, okay, as RCCGNA's representatives. And how can I do this without Miss Yasum? Miss Yasum, where are you? Miss Yasum? Oh, I feel her presence getting warmer. It's getting warmer. It's hot. She's hot. Oh, okay.
How you guys doing?
Yes.
So, what were we talking about again?
The duties to the glory of Jehovah. Sister Toby and I go to the same parish. What parish do we go to?
POR, Home of Stars.
Right, Pavilion of Redemption. RCCG, Pavilion of Redemption. Okay, so now the duties. Number one. Okay, there's a prize money that you win. For example, we won $250 each. Now your goal is to double the money and bless Yasum with it next year.
Another thing Mr. and Miss Yasum should do is attend the annual convention, the general convention for everybody. It'd be nice because there's always a singles, RCCGNA singles tent there, and they give informative talks, they invite guest ministers, they do praise and worship, you know, and they have specific time slots for that. So if Mr. and Miss Yasum were to attend, it would be nice. So make that appearance there.
Number three, attend a singles event outside your zone. Okay, maybe there's a singles event going on in Oklahoma or Illinois, and Miss Yasum and I attend as representatives of RCCGNA. Once, okay, I know. Once.
Another one is they usually have prayer conferences throughout the year. There's one in January and there's another one in October. Yeah. It'd be nice to attend one. You know, get prayed up, get fasted up, you know. If you can't attend that, make an informative video, you know, a legitimate one, about RCCGNA Yasum.
Smooth. So those are the duties, four duties.
That together is tough. And then how they gonna double the thing? You can't just tell them to double something. And then how?
If they work.
Like, what do you mean by double? Okay, they get 250.
They get
another 250 and then they give it back.
Yeah.
We didn't give ours back. Okay, people looking at
like, should be able
that
to
that 250 is supposed to be for them. And then now they gotta double it and give it back.
Okay.
So
is it half of it back? That's tough.
I don't know about these. This is some extreme stuff. So how do you want to like tweak it so it looks doable, but not something that's just easy you could just blow off?
These are potential goals, potential duties.
Yeah.
Go to YouTube and subscribe so you can know when the next video comes out.
Nice. You don't need a bird on your chest to look fly. You don't need a pound of makeup. You don't need Chanel. You don't need Jacob. Beauty comes from within. Look yourself in the mirror. Tell yourself you're a queen. Being handsome comes from within. Look yourself in the mirror. Tell yourself you're a king. Before you leave your house, confidence is something you don't want to leave without.